Hey guys, so welcome back to number 2 live stream. I said I was going to be back today because I cannot stop thinking about this game. So today my goal is to get to another planet. All I need to do is get some fuel for the thrusters, I think, so I can get off this planet. Yes, because I did a little bit of off camera playing and getting off to another place. No one's watching, so I'm just kind of talking to myself. So it's okay. Let me get my thumbnail ready and then I will be right back. Hey Nate, how might I go? Hello, hello? Oh gosh, 19 people already. It's crazy, I go over here to do something on my computer, and I come back and there's like people in here. Hey Bryce! PDF Skating, what is up? Bradley, hello, hello? Ryan, what's up, dude? Kane, hello? Nate, who farted? My chair, probably. This chair sucks. Alright, let's see. Change thumbnail. We want to use the thumbnail I just made, so that way it's not such a janky stream. There we go. We have a new thumbnail. All right, I think we are good. That's awesome. Kickflip, landing your first kickflip is awesome. It's like the best feeling ever. Asadu. Every stream I'm gonna start out. Every time you say that, I'm gonna say it right back. Hey, thank you, Scott. I will try to keep it up as much as possible. Between work and this, that's all I basically do. This is my cool ship. Woo! What's up, Dominic? Hey, thanks, Nate. I try not to be annoying, so. Or hopefully not. Alright, I think we are all good to go. The stream looks good. Oh, gosh dang it. It says fun Minecrafting noobing. I'm just gonna take that out. No description. Sorry about it. Put No Man's Sky. And, I think we're off. Off to a flying start. It says we're still offline, but I know we're online because people are watching. Hello, Lisa. Alyssa, sorry. I said Alyssa. My bad. Alright, so we're good, I think. So I'm going to go ahead and my goal right now is to get off this planet. It's a cool planet, but I want to do something else. Alright, so I need to get a few things. Let's see, I need to get... Thamium 9, if that's how you pronounce it. And also... What's this? This needs... Plutonium, okay. LHZW, I noticed you, what's up? So apparently some of the people I work with are on the stream yesterday and they were saying, or Brandy was saying something and I didn't notice it, so she gave me so much crap today for it. Not today. I'm gonna try to see. Wait, can I feed this thing today? I have stuff for you. Let's be friends, come here. Hey, we're gonna be friends today. Oh my god, I made a friend. You have four eyes. You look like Bulbasaur, and you're off. Alright, see you, dude. Let's go get some stuff. Gabriel, hello. The mustache. I think there is that... I don't know. I'm just gonna run. So this is carbon, I don't need any more carbon. Oh, that's a new animal. See if I can feed it and be friends with it. I'm gonna sneak up on it. Poke it with a stick and it shall be yours. S. Oh, I need carbon to feed you. Okay, hold on. Let me get some carbon. I'll feed you. Oh, wrong thing. Okay, I have enough. Come here. Let's be friends. I want to make two friends in this game. What is that thing? Oh, they're so cute. Not really, but we're gonna... Let's all be friends. You, come here. Oh, you look like a dog. Hey, now we're buds. What's up, dude? I'm gonna name you Leroy. Alright, so I'm getting sidetracked. Hey, little country man, what's up? Dom, hello, hello. Carl, my day was good. Oh, you know, my camera is literally right in front of the chat. Let me move it over just a hair. There we go. Okay, now I can read all your comments. Hey, Benjamin. My day was good. I worked a whole bunch, and now I'm just kind of getting some much-needed game time. I don't need iron. Let's do this game. Okay, it's iron. What's this? Carbon again. I don't need carbon. Nick, what's up, dude? Chase him. I think we're friends, so I think it's all we need. Okay, whatever this is over here, we're going to check it out. We might need that. I'm just not gonna say anything that I didn't see anything. No, I don't need more carbon or iron. Copper a bit. I think that's copper. When's my next warehouse Wednesday? I actually talked to Andy. He said something about me getting to do one soon. You guys look like a mixture between a dog and deer. Let's feed you. Oh, I don't have any more carbon. We're not going to be friends. I'm sorry, dude. I'll get more carbon and I'll not be your friend. That's fine. I have more stuff to do. There's a question mark over here. Actually, yeah, I do want to be your friend. If I can make three friends today, I will be dead. What is this little thing? It's been... Crank. The animals in this game are... They're just ridiculous. Mustache tips. Dang, that thing's huge! Oh, I'm out of carbon. Sorry, dude. I thought we were gonna be friends, but not. There we go. Now we can be friends. Where are you at? Alright, we're gonna go to that. Oh, there you are. That's your butt. I don't wanna beat your butt. Hey, we're friends now. Alright. See ya. Jump across. We're gonna go to that question mark, see what it is. Now, the guy, what's up, dude? Oh no, journey milestone accomplished. Yes. That's a lot of walking. It took me forever. I started playing last night because I was like, you know, I'm going to get on this live stream and be ready to get off this planet. But I'm not ready yet, so. Oh god, it's a big dinosaur looking thing. I need more of that, too. Let's fix our life support power real quick. Let's see, life support is here. I figured out a little bit. Do I not have enough carbon? Okay, let's go. Yeah, I need more of this. So yeah, my main goal today is just to get off this planet. I want to go do something else. But you know, while I'm here, I'm going to collect some resources. Alright, there we go. Can I be your friend? What are you guys? You guys are ridiculous. Hey! Oh god, no, 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 no. Don't step on me. Be friends. What's up? Making friends everywhere I go today. Oh, plutonium. Yes. I needed that. How much did I need for my ship? Oh god. Yeah, missing you. Take care of Moon Man. That'd be great. Alright, so I need a lot more plutonium. Still want to find out what that mystery substance is over there. Or that mystery thing. I'm really far away from my ship, so this is probably not a good idea. Can I jump across that without dying? Probably not, let's do it! Oh! I did it! Okay. I thought I wasn't gonna make it. What is this thing? Oh. Nice. We're the first spawn. Look upon. What? Nice. So we learned a word. That is what we wanted to do. We did something. Now to get back to my ship that is super far away. Oh god. Oh. Nice. Let me go ahead and get more carbon. Oh, dang it. Do a nipple reveal 40k. That's weird. I'm not gonna acknowledge that. So I need to get rid of some stuff. I'm just gonna get rid of this. I already have enough of this. I don't think I need copper, so I don't have that much of it anyways. Iron, I'm gonna keep that. Zinc, I'm gonna keep that. It's plutonium. I need plutonium. Dang, I don't need that either. That's not carbon, that's iron. I'm gonna get out of this, because it's nighttime. I just want to get off this planet. Yes, we can be friends. Hey, hey, what's up? You asked me what's up, so not much. Just, you know, get my game on. What are you doing? What is this little thing? Oh yeah, that's right, I made a friend like you. That's just weird, I'm not... Oh, that's just weird. Okay. JK. Do a face mustache tan line reveal at 40k subs. I did that already. If you look back, I shaved my mustache a while back and it was weird. I hated it. I'm never doing that again. I'm gonna go to the top of this. Hopefully there's something up here that I need. There's just so much iron, I don't, and carbon. I just want something different. Hey, Garrett! Oh, my ship is super far away. This sucks. I did not get anything that I needed today. But it's fine. I have a lot more time, and, you know, we're gonna make this work. Don't be alarmed, I don't want your nipples. Okay, I understand. That's... I got nothing. Okay, carbon. Let me go ahead and refuel you. Alright, cool. More carbon, I don't care about. What is this down here? I need to, like, learn the symbols. Zinc. No, I'll take more of that, it's fine. Optic, I got your game requested yesterday. I didn't have time to request it. But tonight, I will do it. Or green. I got you. As soon as I get done streaming, I'll accept your green request. Does Brian Ames' mustache smell like cheese? I don't believe so. Never actually smelled his mustache, so... Ah, that's what we want. Okay, I know where a ton of that is by the ship. So I'm going to go by the ship, and I know where a lot more plutonium is. One thing I think is really cool about this game is you have to learn about the game. Or, like, the game makes you learn while you're playing. So it doesn't give you, like, that many instructions. You just kind of figure it out, which is cool. It's a challenge. Derek is awesome. What was your first drawing? Yes, there is. Hopefully I can get out of here. I think I have enough now. Let's see. Oh no. Let's be friends, dude. No. 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 We're cool. We're cool. Just do your thing. Oh yeah. I thought we were gonna die. Okay, cool. Hopefully we can get out of here. I made it. Yeah. Can you tell him that it smells like cheese? That's all I saw. Pac-Man, that's sick. Dude, Grip Over is so much fun. It's just, I don't know. I don't need plutonium, so I'm not gonna mess with that. Grip Over is so much fun to, like, just make. It just, I don't know. It's just, I think it's just, I don't know how to explain it. It's just, I just love doing it. What about my ship? Oh god. Yeah, okay, my ship's right there. So we're cool. We're back to where we need to be. At what age? Shoot. It's been a long time. I started... No, no. Hey. Yeah. Yeah. Alright. Alright. We are... I need to find plutonium. That's all I care about right now. Don't need carbon. We made it to this part again where I'm just kind of wandering. What is this? Is this iron again? I know this is something else. I think I need something to open this up, don't I? Yep. Atlas Pass. I don't have that. Docking. Alright. Nice. Learning something new.
Life support power low.
Autocorrect. I'm trying to figure this out. I'm gonna go over here. I think I found some of that up here, actually. something good. And nothing. See, I was reading someone's comment on the last video. They said like their planet was radioactive. That's crazy. That would be like, that wouldn't be a bad planet to start out at, but. Garrett, I'm playing No Man's Sky. Just came out yesterday. That is a ship. I'm just walking in circles right now, so I apologize to everybody watching. We're gonna go in here. Basically to explore the galaxy, if I'm not mistaken, and just find planets. Hey, hey! Liam Films Friends. Yeah, actually my friends are playing it, but I wanted to do a solo live stream for a while. Then maybe later on down the road I will do a stream with some friends. Yeah, I need that. There's some plutonium. I need that too. Oh, no, it's cold. I don't need gold. Oh, gosh. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just kinda. Hey, Frankie! Alright, so we have enough plutonium now, I believe. Yeah, we have a ton. Get rid of that. That way, we have one free spot. Refill this. Mind your business. Go do your thing. I'm gonna do my thing. Can you play Skyrim in the future? Possibly. I do want to do more gameplay because I'm actually. Should be starting Skate 3 Let's Play here soon, so once I get some free time, I'm gonna get that started. I'm just kinda, I don't know, working my way up from there, because I love playing Skater so much. But, do I have future plans of coming to the UK? Yes. I would love to go to the UK, that'd be sick. Okay, plutonium. What is this? Some more carbon? I bet? Yeah! All I care to find right now is that thamium or whatever it's called. I kind of want to do uncut, like, you know, 30-minute segments of Skate 3. So that way it's kind of, I can break it up and, like, do multiple videos for you guys. That way I have something, you know, every day alongside of my normal skate videos. Oh god, that's not good. Yeah, so like right now, I've been doing this game, but making gameplays of this or, like, streaming. But I do want to start... Ooh, that's a lot of... I will take it. Yeah, I'm gonna start doing more gameplays of this, and then kind of have these periodically throughout the week. And then when I'm not doing this game, I'm gonna have all interact. Right. I wanna have my normal videos up like every, you know, every other day or so. So that way there's multiple. Jersey, I have not. Ooh. Photocannon fires at an increased rate. Nice. I need so. Here. Yeah, while I'm here, I'm gonna go ahead and. Oh, shoot. I'm gonna destroy this iron thing real quick. When are you turning pro? I don't think I'm gonna turn pro. I don't know. I just take it easy when it comes to skating. What do I enjoy more, skating or drawing? I enjoy skateboarding. I mean, I just like drawing in my free time. I'm not good at it, but I just kind of doodle with it. Dang it! Now I gotta fix my stupid multi-tool. Okay, we're good. And destroy. So I don't know if I should do this. I'm going to do this and repair this. Can I get back into like the? Are we done? All right, you know, whatever. Actually, I did a Rick and Morty a while back. If you look back at my grip tape playlist, it should be there. You know, I'm just gonna go back to my ship. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just lost. I'm just wandering. These planets are huge, though. That's for sure. This first planet is huge. Don't need carbon. I saw... Okay, last time I got on here... Carl, we can be friends. But, last time I got on here last night, I was kind of wandering around trying to get stuff that I needed to fix my ship. And I found some of the stuff I'm looking for, but now I cannot find it. And it sucks. Now I just forget what it looks like. I think it was up here that I found it. This is carbon. That is iron. There's that big pointy rock there. Or that's... Nope, we're turning him again. Dang. This is more zinc. I'll take it. No, I don't think I need it. Skater app. I don't know the question for skater app, but it's a great game. Iron. So lost. Look at that. Oh, that's it right there. That big huge chunk of rock. What's up, pizza guy? Pokemon Go, I'm on Valor. Might make some friends, might make some enemies by saying that, but yeah, I'm on Valor. Because Valor is. That's copper, I don't need copper. What is this? Plutonium, I don't need that. This is so much fun! Still the same thing. I apologize, you guys. I need to rethink my strategy here. Whoa, there's a planet right there. That's so sick! These little pods. Be something I need. That's carbon. Ooh, look what I found. nice. Learning a new language. Come on. I literally just want one thing, and it's impossible to find. Hey, Carmen. Oh, hello. Just your stuff. Alright. You would have been doing this whole time. Looking for stuff I need, but can't find. What's wrong? What music do I listen to? I listen to my favorite. Well, you guys, I think everybody should know by now. I talk about it all the time. But my favorite band is Pink Floyd. Second favorite is Lydia. I really like the honorary title. Also, it's different metal music. Just kind of depends. It varies. Like I like almost everything. I'm just gonna go back to my ship and see if I can get up to time without finding that stupid substance. Yeah, I've listened to them. Not so much for me, but it's good. I kind of like more mellowed out music now. I mean, I can't really say that because I like metal music, but I don't know. Just every once in a while. Metallica? I've been on Metallica kick recently too. Old Metallica. Good stuff. If I could sponsor you, I would. Alright. Is there anything in here that I need or I can find and get? Or did I already clear all these things? Alright, so let's go ahead and fix. Oh yeah, I can't.
Technology recharging.
Pulse engine. Okay, so I think we can take off. Let me just see. Oh my gosh, we're flying! Alright, this is sick. I'm finally off this planet. Nirvana, yeah. I listened to Nirvana for years. Red Hot Chili Peppers, they're good. I'm just going straight up, or can I like... Oh. I'm flying. I thought it was like an autopilot thing. Okay. So let me rethink myself here. Oh god. Okay, there we go. That's what I want to see. Alright, so let's just go into space. Mac, DeMarco, and my girlfriend Amber, she loves Matt DeMarco. She listens to him all the time. Nice, I'm out of the planet. What is up? I don't know where I'm going. Let's go to that. Can I shoot stuff? Here, let's see if I can add a gun to this. What do I need? Photo cannons. Okay. Oh, I need the stuff I couldn't find. Alright, it's fine. Whatever. Let's fly. Oh, there's a new planet. Let's go to that one. Oh, you can. Okay, you can fire. Cool. Just gotta figure out the button. That's where I was. This is gnarly. How do you fly fast? Oh, R2. I don't know what I'm doing. How am I? Oh, yes! That's the stuff I needed! Space rock. Undiscovered. Is this discovered? The craziest thing is like how many planets there are that are undiscovered. That blows my mind. Let's go to the smaller one first, then we'll get a bigger one. Arrive in 2 hours? Is it really that far away? That's crazy. Okay, I wonder if we can land on some of these stations here. Can we do that? I'll probably be streaming for like, I don't know, I have all the time in the world today, so I might stream for like another hour or so. I wanna get really far in this game. Okay. That's so sick. What am I looking for? I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just kind of flying around. Oh, it's a beacon. Okay. Is that 41 minutes? That's crazy. Alright, so I need to... I have enough of that. I just need here.
Technology recharge. Technology recharge.
How do you go fast? I don't know. Still trying to figure that out. I guess let's go back to where we were. Taco's are good, yes. Do I believe in aliens? You never know. I'm gonna go to the beacon. I get there has to be a way to go faster. Oh, I figured it out. Look at that. The atmosphere, we're going down for a landing. That's so sick, you break the atmosphere. So landing is what? Now, here's the next fun thing. Figure out how to land this ship. Consider that cactus? I don't know. Yeah, whatever. Okay, since I figured out how to land, I'm gonna go fly my ship over there, because I don't want to feel like awesome. Oh my gosh, I have so much stuff. Sorry, if I'm getting away from the chat, it's because I'm like finally getting immersed in this game. It's like now I'm actually doing something. All right. So now we are out. Fly to the beacon. Carbon. Hey, we found a waypoint. Nice. All right, 1 second. There's an outpost. I really want to find out what that thing is over there. Now, what did I do with my ship? It's right there. Hey, Braxton. Have you gone? I don't know. Some planet. So first things first, I want to check out this. Oh gosh, I'm a noob at flying still, but you know. Check out this giant ball of whatever this is. Emerald. Whoa! Dang. All right. So we're gonna get rid of our gold. Oh dang it. See, zinc. Iron seems like it's very frequent, so I'm gonna get rid of that. I don't know how to fly yet. That's the first time I flew. I call it emerald. Hopefully, is emerald like a good trading substance? Like, is it worth something? Dang. Yeah. It's worth a lot. I think the units on that. I'm not sure what unit is considered here. But, we'll find out. Please say, wait, please same my name so I can leave. Hopefully it's to stay, but Moon Man, see ya. God, Emerald takes forever. Adam, that's perfect. Alright, so am I full on Emerald yet? Emerald? No, not at all. So. It's gonna take a while, we're gonna get this whole rock. Lucas? Arellano? I think. I don't know. Hey, hey! Area GTV or just whatever. Yeah, GTV. Oh, dang it. Just hit me up on my. If you go to my like about section, there's an email there. Just hit me up there, and then I will be able to talk more on there. All right. So I think we're getting to the end of the Emerald. Kitty, you good? Popping over there. Alright, so I'm thinking. Wait, shoot. I didn't do anything I wanted to do. Stupidity, alright, we're good. We have enough. I saw it was like a really green rock. She's good. She just pops on stuff. I don't know. She's weird. She's just a weird cat. Help the kitty. She's perfectly fine. She's playing with a bag right now. She loves bags. I don't know. Hey, Ben. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. What just happened? Whoa. Is that where I just was? She's terrified of bags when you're holding them, but they're just like sitting there. She like loves them. I stopped at the store earlier, and every time I do, I leave a bag out. She'll just like lay on it. Play with it. She's so weird. Jason Park's Jurassic Park, or yeah, Jurassic Park trucks are sick. I actually want to get a pair, so I think next time I get a pair of trucks, I'm gonna get those. Geez, there's 294 comments. It's crazy. Would you, wait, stop skating or drink Starbucks for the rest of your life? Yeah, Starbucks. I'm not gonna stop skating. Okay, Fallout 4 was super cool. I really enjoyed Fallout 4, but after a while, there's a couple glitches and like it kind of got boring for me. I kind of was over it. Oh shoot! I think I can land on the landing pad. Please don't take off too. No! Did I do it? I think I did it. What's up? Look at that landing. That's probably not me, but whatever. I feel proud of myself. Hey, look at this. guy. I found a person. Do I need to get rid of something to talk to this guy? So, iron, zinc. You know, what does zinc do? We're just gonna get rid of this. We have enough plutonium. Hey, guy. Do I sell stuff to you? No idea what you said. Ooh, a hyperdrive. I will take that blueprint. Oh, I have to hold that. Craft products and inventory slots. Alright, sick. Alright. Go around. I don't have an Atlas Pass. I wonder if we can get an Atlas Pass. So I've seen that multiple times now. Faster mining beam. Oh, that's so sick! Yes! I am down for that. Let me go to my multi-tool. So it's really cool because, like, I'm, like, learning as I play. So, you know, whatever.
Life support power low.
Okay, starship. So we need to build a... Well, we have a lot of plutonium. There's a lot of that on there, too. That's a lot of units. Platonium, I don't know. I'm just gonna get rid of that. Alright, so. Hyperdrive. I need a dynamic resonator. Sure. Don't know how that's done, but let's figure it out. I need carbon to use run faster extended periods. Oh. Thanks, Ben. Especially for this game, I've been waiting for so long. I really wanted to play it a lot, so I'm just going to stream it. I mean, I know, you know, whatever. People are playing it and streaming it. I'm just having fun. Hey, Cyro. Life support needs to be refueled. Okay. So, I need to build Nope. What's this? Oh, I have to build that. What the? Oh wait. What did I need again? I already forgot. I want to see. It's okay. Does this work on? Let's out. Oh, ooh, new gun. I will take it. Oh, you did buy it? I don't know, how many units do I have? I have 0 units. Right? Yeah, I don't have enough units. Okay, so never mind. I thought you could just like find it and take it. Ha! Not today! Nope. Okay, it's not gonna work. What days do I stream? Really whenever I feel like it. I'm going to be streaming this game probably a lot. I think my plan for this game is to, you know, stream a few days, And then after I stream it for a few days, I want to... Oh, the space station. I want to stream this for a few days, and then I think I'm going to start recording like 30-minute segments of me doing stuff instead of me just like trying to figure out how to play. That way I have gameplay throughout the week, and then I'll also upload my normal videos. So that way I kind of have a little bit of best of both worlds. What's this? New technology. Sigma. Oh, okay. Reload time are decreased. Nice. I will take that. Anything else in here? Can I turn the light on? Nope. I don't know if I need titanium or not. I need to build whatever my starship needs. Okay, dynamic resonator. I don't know where to find a dynamic resonator. But it's okay. Trump or Hillary? Not gonna say. I'm not too into politics, so not for me. Oh, this sucks. I am stuck. I don't want that. Okay, so at least we found something, and we can make a hyperdrive once we get the things we need. I think I can stream Skater. I haven't tried yet, but the app I use to download the gameplay. Oh my god. The app I use to download or to record that gameplay, I think I can stream on it, so I might be able to stream Skater one day. Suit. I need to get stuff out of my suit. So. I'm just gonna discard this because I don't want it. Zinc. I keep looking at this. Do I need this? I don't think so. Get rid of that. Okay. Let's check it out. Kick charm. Nothing found. Alright. So I think we're solid here. We got the blueprint for the hyperdrive, so that's the main goal. Look at that mystery thing. That's a close landing. Ooh, a suit upgrade. Nice. I got an extra slot. What is up? Accept. Gladly accept that. Oh, wait. I missed something. Alright, see you later, Ryan. Cats or dogs? I like cats. I'm a cat person. I mean, dogs are cool. Don't get me wrong, but like... Cats are my favorite. Yeah, sorry. I'm so focused on the game right now because it's so good so far. That, well, actually, I should say that now that I figured out what I'm somewhat doing. I wouldn't say I know a lot, but I know something. save. Build hyperdrive, travel to space station. This is all iron, just different forms. Cats are terrified. I've heard of that. I never tried it to Luna, but maybe one day. That's weird. I think that, why is it like because they think it's a snake or something like that? That's what I've heard. I don't know. I don't know too much about it. Try it. All right. I'll go buy a cucumber at the store this weekend, and I'll try to see if I can scare her. You know, she's already scared of everything in this world. But. Okay, I need to build a stupid hyperdrive. Move this. Content inventory slots. DDC skater, I'm sorry. I literally just got off work because I really wanted to play. I want to build this, but I can't. I don't have the stuff I need. Let's see, let's go to multi-tool.
Life support power, low.
What's my life support power at? That is not low. I need more carbon for that though. I do want to do that. Okay, so apparently I don't know what I'm doing, so I'm gonna get back my ship. Oh, no, I'm gonna get carbon. And I'm going to get myself stamina. Yeah. Something is done, so okay. More carbon, don't need it. I'm gonna get my ship and peace out of this area because I don't know how to do it. Alright, cool. I'll check out my Twitter as soon as I get done playing. Oh, dang it. I gotta fuel and launch thrusters. There's a way. Okay, so when you fly your ship, it's inverted. I'm not about that. Can I turn the inversion off? Now, one waypoint. What is this? Check out this area, see what this is. A boarding station. Nice, a person. Hey guy. Can I like sell stuff to you? Dang it! It's so stupid. I wish I had more slots to hold stuff. I don't need this Gek charm. Alright. No, I mean, I don't really care. I mean, I'm more or less just, like, there to let people... I think people should just have fun at a skate park. I mean, I'm not there to judge people what they ride. But, I mean, if... Even if skateboarders cut you off, it can get, like, aggravating. I think it's more or less just seeing them on a scooter makes you mad. But, I don't know. As long as you're having fun at a skate park and you have good skate park etiquette, then you're good. Pat the life form on the head. I don't think that would help. You know, we're just gonna go for it and pat him on the head and see what happens. Okay, so apparently he doesn't like us now. Because we pat him on the head, that was probably not the good thing. Okay, trader indicates. Can we not do anything? I don't think so. I think we messed up by doing that one thing. Well, shoot.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
What is this? Welcome to market. Nice. So that means I can sell stuff. Yes. Let's sell this because this is a lot.
Units received.
70,000 units. Wait, I can go buy that new gun now.
Yes.
My hair is ridiculous. Sorry, boot it. Sell one for 13,000 units. Battle screams, not a lot of units.
Units received.
Get rid of that. Any computer parts. Cool.
Units received.
So, wait a second. Can I buy the piece I'm looking for? That would be sick. No. Oh, I can, and I have enough. What? Did I get it? Did I buy
it?
About two. Shoot. I don't think I was supposed to buy that many. Whatever. Yes, we're gonna hyper. Dang, this shit is huge! Oh, it's his ship. Let's make an offer for a life form ship. I don't see how much this ship would cost. Dang, that is sick. It's a million units, but it holds a ton. Alright, I know what I'm saving up for. I'm gonna definitely buy a new ship. Hey, Peter! Yes, I have, Peter. I brushed my hair today. Jeez. I'm just gonna put a hat on. Is that what goes in? leave my hair alone. Peter, I noticed you. I was waiting for you guys to join in to give me crap about noticing. At least just you. I haven't seen Brandy yet. Can I get 470,000 units? What do you make? Dang, is that units? I hope so. Adam? Tomcat. Alright, so I think we are able to build. Yes! A hyper. I don't like you. We got a hyperdrive in. What do we need? Collect warp cell. Is that something I can build? Yeah, maybe. Wrong button. Yes. What do I need to build that? Antimatter. Hey, Brennan. Dricey. Right? Sorry, I'm really bad at pronouncing names. Okay, so hyperdrive is built. I just need to fuel the hyperdrive and peace out. Oh, that guy's ship's gone. I wanted to. Dang. See if I can buy it. Alright. I need antimatter. Let me buy antimatter, please. You don't have it. That's great, guy. That's exactly what I wanted. What do you need to... Wait, hold on. I need a warp cell. I don't know. I don't know what I need. I'm kind of lost. I'm on the flow team for revive. Now, where do you find antimatter being crafted? Okay. Craft products in the inventory slots. Let's go to Exo and see if I can craft the antimatter. Right? Is that how this works? Peter, how do I get antimatter? Resident Evil games, they're super fun. I like them. I liked playing them growing up. I actually have the newest one, just the beta. I was playing around on it the other day. Oh shoot. Hopefully this guy has it. Can I buy stuff for you, dude? Are we friends yet? To buy stuff? Nothing. Okay, so apparently we need antimatter. I have no idea where to find antimatter. A person. Two ships. What is this guy? Oh, okay. More people. Let's See if he has one. Vortex cube? I don't know what that is. Sorry, man, you don't have what I need, so peace out. Walk over to this guy over here. I think I might say 1,000 subs. Have fun with it. Someone at the space station. Dude, I need it so bad. I need to, like, that's all I need for my hyperdrive, and I can go to the space station. But yeah, starting YouTube, just have fun with it. Or 100 subs, okay. Just have fun with it. It's just my, I don't know how to explain. I'm really bad at explaining things. But yeah, if you wanted to start on YouTube and have fun with it, that's really the main goal. Like, I started making videos. I've had a YouTube channel. My very first YouTube video I ever uploaded was like 2007-ish. I was 13. I uploaded a video and actually did really well. I got like 50,000 views at the time, which is really a high number. But the comment and the like to dislike ratio was terrible. So I, just never went back to do it. So I never went back to that channel. So I started a new one, and ever since then I just kind of uploaded whatever I want to upload. I just have fun with it, and I don't want to go. Shoot, I could buy this. But yeah, just have fun. I guess what I'm trying to say is have fun with it, and as long as you're having fun with it, people will see that and, you know, enjoy the videos. I just try to have fun with YouTube, basically. Hey, Dominique. Any thoughts on Drake versus Eminem? No idea what you're talking about. As the other two artists. Okay, so I don't know what to do. I just need antimatter. So let's go. Bypass ship required. Okay, so at least we know where this place is. I'm not gonna go too far because I want to come back here. Out of this? No. And land. Oh yeah, hey Justin. Glad you like the videos and everything. Oh, another suit upgrade, what's up? Oh, 10,000 units? Worth it. Would I consider myself a nerd? Well, it depends what you consider a nerd. Because there's like, you know, brainy, or it's just, I don't know. Okay, Peter. I tried, none of them had anything for sale. I'm gonna go back and see if they have any more, because I really need. So that's really all I can do right now, is just wait. Oh gosh, Brandy's here. Yes, Brandy, I noticed you this time. I'm sorry that we have to give you crap at work tomorrow. I'm just chilling out here. How much money would you sell your skateboard for? Peter, you're welcome, Brandy. Selling my skateboard? I don't know. I don't really. I'd rather give a skateboard away than sell it, I guess. As long as the other person enjoys having it. That's so cool. That's awesome. He's trying to do the art grip tape. It's super fun to do grip art. Yeah, as long as he's, if I actually just made a video of how to, if he tries to learn it, tell him to watch that and it'll give him a good idea of how to get it started and make it look really good. That's awesome that he's trying to learn. Oh, Peter, the truth is revealed. You told Brandy. Okay. So, I just need to find something. I'm just gonna stop talking until I find the thing I need. I don't know what to do. You guys are ridiculous. Are you playing right now, Peter? Is it 8 o'clock yet? Oh, he texted me. Sorry, check my phone real quick. Bad stream etiquette. Hey, I should be able to get on after Gus. Okay, so I think I'm gonna stream for another, let's see, it's already been an hour and a half. I think we've got pretty far for this one. So yeah, I'm gonna, wait. Dye my mustache blue? No. Hey guys, my name is Ryan. Check my Patreon account. I don't have Patreon. That's one thing I don't have. How old am I? Old enough. I'm 23. 23 and maybe 24 in like a month. Less than a month. Yeah. I can pull Markiplier and dye it. Well, he doesn't have a mustache. Like a, he has a pink mustache logo, but I can dye my mustache pink for Mark. I just want the one thing. I don't care about anything. Let's see, I'm gonna sell some stuff that I don't need. So, shielding shard, battery cell, whatever. I don't think. What is this? Sell the charm for 10. Dang. Okay, I bought an extra one of these, so I can sell that for another. Cool. Can I buy the one thing I need? No, it's not on there. Okay, cool. Do I want to go pro? Yeah, going pro would be sick. Patrick, I don't really, I mean, I think people have their own choices. They can do whatever they want. Don't do it. Oh, you're talking to the other guy. Okay, sorry. Thanks, Brandy. I figured, I mean, streaming, you know, is whatever, but see you tomorrow. Check my Patreon. Make sure to check my Patreon account. Ryan loves cats and dogs. Also burgers. PayPal too. See ya. Patreon. People that watch this, like, they're going to see that and be like, what? He's talking about what? PayPal? What? Patreon? But yeah, it's just a running joke. Buy items from the life form. Let's see if he has what I need. Hey, Slade. Hey, Marcus. Come on, give me what I need. You have nothing that I want. Okay, great. Didn't I say hi, Marcus? Hey, Marcus. Do the war stash from Markiplier. Maybe one day. Maybe he'll notice me. Yeah, Cyro, just hit me up on Instagram and I'll say hey. Hey. Okay, this guy has nothing. I'm gonna see how much his ship is. This ship is sick. It's not that expensive. I could totally buy your ship. And what do you have on it? He has a lot of cool stuff on his ship. I don't. What is with the stash, bro? I don't know. It just happened. I grew it out and then it kind of sucked. Can't get rid of it. I shaved it off and I hated it. I looked weird. I know I look weird with it, but whatever. Are you going to do the... Oh. Do a Slither Let's Play again? I don't know. Slither, it was... I think it was kind of like a hit or miss game for me. I enjoyed playing it for a little bit, but... Some games I just don't want to play, like, on... Or play for videos. Hey, Bebop. Oh, okay. If you go to your crafting items, I don't think so. So I'm kind of standing here doing nothing, so I apologize to everybody who's watching. All 19 of you. Wait. It's right here. But then it says I need that. I don't know where to get that. Let's go to Starship. I just need antimatter. That's all I care about right now. Oh, there's a new ship. Okay. Sick. I was waiting for someone to sell me what I need. See, items. Nope. What is that thing? Oh. Don't care. Gosh, you have nothing I need either. How much is your ship? I'm just like checking out how much everybody's ship is. That's $1 million ship. Yeah, right. Alright. See, I'm just gonna peace out of this area because I'm not doing it. I'm just like walking around. How are revived decks honest? They're good. I wouldn't lie to people about being good or not. I also ride for Concrete City Skateboards, like the skate shop. They have their decks coming in, and it's all depends on what you like. I just love the shape of the revived boards, and like they're really strong. The new wood company they went with is amazing. But and the same thing with the concrete, like their boards, it's all the same, and it's all 7-layer ply wood, which is whatever you want and whatever you think is gonna work best for you. Fly up. How do I fly up to space, Peter? That's so sick. Okay. Can I like stop? I don't wanna go any friends. What do I look like? I wish you could like see what your character looks like. I think I'm going too fast to scan anything, Peter. Oh my gosh, Peter, as soon as I said that. Snapchat, it's the same as my Instagram and Twitter, it's Ryan D. Bracken. Can I just like stop? Stop. Stop. Shoot, did I fly away from that thing? Oh my gosh, 4 hours. Meow. We're back there in no time. Hey, Mary, Carl, Christy. right? L2. Oh, that's how you stop. Okay. I was just going for it. Trading cards. We're gonna go there. It's gonna take a second, so I'm gonna sit here and read comments. That is a big spider. I don't want to kill him. Hey, Gerard. Thank you. And. Oh, okay, we're gonna crash. Is this the same place I just was? I really hope so. Oh yeah, it is. Okay. We're gonna land sideways. That is what's up.
Gotta do it.
I saw something over here. Is this what you're talking about? Whoa, what is this thing? Gerard, yes, I will be playing more Skater soon. I do want to make another video here soon of that. That video just took so long to edit, so I just haven't played a lot of it. Speaking of videos, I actually have one going up tomorrow of me and Sam playing a game of Skate. See the strange vision, small creature. Just leave the creature alone. I don't want to kill him. I just want to piss anybody off. Stranger Things? Is that a TV series? Do I like shrimp? Yeah, shrimp is good. I can walk up onto it. Thoughts on Danny Duncan? I don't know. Never met him before. Hey, Danny. I feel like I'm going too far from my ship. I should go back. Yes, I should. Can't fly through it. What's up? I saw you. You just tagged me or said something in that chat. I haven't been on there yet, but Plutonium, I need you. Why are you playing this game? Because I want to? Is that a good answer? Oh shoot, wrong way. I'm lost. Oh no. How do you go up that way? Can I move it? Ship, where are you, ship? That would be great to have at this point. This game's called, thank you, Alyssa, No Man's Sky. Steph Steph Curry. The basketball player? Sorry, I'm like really bad with like relevant things. That's bad to say, but I'm really bad at just with like relevant things or like people. Station. Can you hard flip? I've done a few. It's like a really hit or miss trick. If you look at my channel, a while back I did a how-to hard flip. My friend Chris filmed my friend Chris teaching us how to, and I actually landed one first try, which hardly happens. Gosh, my hair is a mess. I am sorry if it was bad. I can ollie. Oh yeah. All right. So found something. What is this? Phase beam. Go back to my ship. How do I feel about Sam moving up? I'm proud of him, dude. Sam kills it. He deserves it. He is amazing. And such a cool dude, too. He's super nice. So I'm pumped on him getting that. So, can I, like, fly after this guy and shoot him? Oh, I can! Sorry, dude. I'm only doing this because I hope you have the thing I need. That's why I'm trying to kill you. I'm gonna get out of here, because I don't think I should be here. Get out! I don't know why I tried to shoot him. I just shot him, I'm sorry. Forgive me. Peter! Alright, I'll finish the stream up in, we'll make it a 1 minute, or 1 hour and 40 minute stream, and then I'll go ahead and get it uploaded to my channel, and then I will join your party. I need to get out of this planet, because I think I'm, like, causing more. More damage than it should be. Why do gamers continue to let the game industry rob them? I don't know what you mean, but... I've never been to England, but I really want to go. That makes sense. Killed one. Yes. Probably not good. I probably look like a jerk now, but whatever. That's iron. I don't need that. Where did the ship go? I destroyed one starship. I'm a jerk. Stuff is, but whatever. Alright. So we made it pretty far. I think I'm gonna end it here. See you later, Jared. Made it really far this time. I made it to another planet. Shot down a starship. I got a lot of stuff that I needed, and I found the first save station, I guess you'd call it. But hope you guys enjoyed this live stream. I'm gonna go ahead and end it here, and I'm going to get a video edited for tomorrow. It's a game of me and Sam. Yeah, it's gameplay of me and Sam playing Skate. No comply Skate. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed that, and I will see you guys next stream. Okay, bye guys. Bye, see you all later tomorrow.